Hi, I'm Jessica and I'm an artist. And today we're going to draw a hamster food dish. So the first thing you want to do is draw the top part of the circle, not the back, but leave that open so that you can draw the food later. Bring the sides down, bring them in at a little bit of an angle. We're going to make our bowl a little deeper and then connect it at the bottom with the same type of angle that you used at the top. Then you can start to bring around the back, not all the way, but bring it in just a little bit because the action is going to take place on top here. And by action, I mean we're going to actually draw our little hamster eating his snacks. Hamsters have sort of big beady eyes, and they're just these little tiny creatures, these little noses, these little hamster noses. And then they have these little tiny hands that pick up the food and munch on it. So, as you can see, this hamster is in his bowl of food, little seeds and what have you. You can draw the seeds by just making round shapes and little dots and things. People will know that that's food. There you go. There's our little hamster having a feast in his hamster food bowl. Mm-hmm.